Crawfish are some of the most widely eaten critters across ponds, streams, and lakes everywhere. And no other bait imitates them best than the Rebel Wee Craw. The Rebel Wee Crawfish is the original crawfish bait that anglers have trusted for years. It measures in at 2 inches long and weighs 1/5 of an ounce. It also comes equipped with sharp number 8 treble hooks. As soon as you open the package of this bait, you'll notice the true attention to detail. You'll feel the ridges on the tail of the crawfish, just like in real life. You'll see the small, beady eyes, the markings across the body, the shape of the pinchers, all of it true to an actual crawfish. This round bill at the front is not only designed to deflect off cover easily, but to also displace more water and add a killer action to the back of this bait where the pinchers are located. One cool thing is that these pinchers on the Wee Crawfish are designed to be pointed in at each other, and there's a good reason for that. When crawfish get in a defensive position and feels threatened, it'll angle its pinchers out and fish are less likely to strike. But when a crawfish is in a defenseless position and swimming backwards, its pinchers will be pointed in, such as the way the Wee Crawfish is designed. That's where the fish make their move to strike. So the Rebel Wee Craw's pinchers are intently designed to get you more bites. The Wee Crawfish does have a small rattle chamber inside of it to mimic the pitter-patter noise made by a crawfish on a hard bottom, just like it would in real life.
You can essentially throw this bait anywhere. I mean, it's one of those baits that really holds up to the Rebel motto, catch fish anywhere. But where I like to throw it are creeks and streams and other smaller bodies of water, places where crawfish are actually plentiful. Now this lip will dive this bait down about 5 to 7 feet deep. So do your best to get this bait down in the water column and deflecting off of all kinds of cover down there, creating an erratic motion like a crawfish scurrying across the bottom. When it comes to your retrieve, a lot of times you just go with something nice and constant. You know, feel your rod going thump, thump, thump. That's that bait hitting the bottom, bouncing off of all those rocks. But how you tell when you have a fish is when your rod really loads up. That's when you'll know. That's what makes this Rebel Wee Craw one of the easiest and most fun baits to fish.